Did you know that some of the American states nowadays have their names origin from Native American words? Half of the state names in the USA can trace their origins back to the American Indian tribes, who inhabited the land for a very long time. So today's episode is going to tell you about these states, including their capitals, flags, meaning of each state's name, and its most famous attraction or monument. So without any further ado, let's begin! Illinois. Its most possible meaning is man. Its capital is Springfield, previously was Chicago. Well, I'm quite sure that most of you know these two famous characters of the TV show Prison Break. Its events took place in Fox River Prison, in reality called Juliet Prison, which is by far one of Illinois' biggest attractions. Kentucky, or the Land of Tomorrow. Its capital is Frankfort. Your mind will be blown away while visiting the Great American Dollhouse Museum. Ohio, meaning the Great River. Its capital is Columbus. The Cincinnati Zoo, along with its botanical garden, will take your heart away. Now, let's take a look at Detroit Institute of Art, which is located in Michigan, taking Lansing as a capital. The meaning of the state's name Michigan is the Great Lake. If you are a fan of baseball, you must take a look at the Fenway Park in Boston, which is located in Massachusetts. The possible meaning of the word Massachusetts is the Great Hill. Now let's move to Kansas. Its capital is Topeka. The meaning of the state's name is People of the Wind. Its most famous attraction is the Cosmos 4 and Space Center, which is by far the world's best space museum. Utah, meaning People of the Mountains, taking Salt Lake City as a capital. Of course, we cannot talk about Utah without referring to the Great Arches National Park. Texas, meaning friend or friends, taking Austin as a capital. Well, nothing makes Texas more special as the assassination of the American President John F. Kennedy in Dallas in 1963. The last state is Connecticut. Name meaning is the long tidal river, taking Hartford as a capital. The Science Center in Hartford is going to be the best destination for science lovers. And we are done. I hope you enjoyed today's episode. Stay tuned for the coming one with more exciting information. I am Nezih Astari. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel, Burial Academy. Follow us on Instagram and Facebook. Thank you for watching and see you next time.